Hello, great minds. You're welcome back to class. Still on the analysis of the poem, The Mirror, written by Augus, Obinna, Chukwuka. Today's class, we shall be discussing the poetic devices employed in the poem. By the end of the class, you should be able to identify the poetic devices employed in the poem. Then you should be able to explain the poetic devices as they were used in the poem. The poetic devices employed in the poem The Mirror are anaphoral, alliteration, assonance, personification, repetition, rhetorical question, and simile. Anaphoral is a poetic device that deals with the repetition of a word or phrase at the beginning of each stanza of a poem. In this poem, The Mirror, you would see the phrase "I did not know" occurring at the beginning of all six stanzas of the poem. And as such, it is said that the poetic device anaphoral is used in the poem. The next is alliteration. And these are the lines in the poem where alliteration is employed. That life is like. In this line, we have the sound L in life, L in like. The next line here is that there is. We have the consonant sound, the in that, the in there. The next, which is far from a broken image. We have the repetition of the consonant sound f in far, f in from. But a broken image. In this line, we have the repetition of the consonant sound b in but, b in broken. Other lines where alliteration is used are that the main, we have the repetition of the sound the in that, the in there. Upon a curious soil or sea, here we have the repetition of the sound s in soil, s in sea. Then lastly, we have the line broken before a mirror. Here we have the repetition of the sound b in broken, in before. Next poetic device used is assonance. Assonance is repetition of internal vowel sound in lines of a poem. These are the lines where assonance is employed. A mirror in. In the word mirror, we have the sound, the vowel sound e. And in the word in, we have the vowel sound e. Next line we have work of a mirror. A in of, a in mirror. Next line here we have upon a curious soil or sea. Sound o is seen in the words upon, soil, and all. In the line of every man is, here we have the repetition of the sound E. E is seen in every, and the sound E is seen in is. That life is like, the sound I is seen in the words life and like. Last line here, that the shadow. Here we have the sound a in that, a in shadow. So these are the lines in the poem where voice sound, same voice sounds are repeated in this poem. The next poetic device used is repetition. Some words or phrases were repeated in lines of the poem The Mirror. The word mirror is repeated in lines 3, 7, 11, 17, 21, 24, and 30. The phrase broken image is repeated in lines 22 and 23. The word broken is repeated in lines 21, 22, 23, and 24. And lastly, the word sun is repeated in lines 3 and 28. Simile is another poetic device employed in the poem The Mirror. In this line of the poem, that life is like a mirror beneath the sun. The use of the word like to compare life in that to a mirror is simile in the poem. Next is rhetorical question. A rhetorical question is that which does not demand an answer. This poetic device is also used in this poem. In the following line, of that which is real. And finally, personification is another poetic device used in this poem. In the following line, but a broken image stands broken before a mirror. That you're giving human attributes to an abstract idea, which is broken image. Themes in the poem The Mirror, written by Augus, Obinna, Chukwuka. Need to live a good life, which is reflected to other people around us. Another theme in the poem is belated discovery. The poet discovered so many things late in the poem that could reflect one's life to other people, which he considers as the mirror. The essence of conscience and clan in a man's life. Yet the poet says a conscientious sense of good and bad is a man's first mirror, which tells a man if his action is right or wrong. And also the clan, which represents family members or relatives, also help in guiding a man from going astray. So these are the poetic devices and also the themes in the poem The Mirror by Augus, Obinna, Chukwuka. Chukwuka. See you in class. Bye.